This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
Gerald, what's poppin', Tupac Ketty Gang? It's your boy, Supreme Ketty, man. We back in the cut with some more reaction videos. Now, oh, real, drop a like on this video, bro, because we the livest niggas doing this. All my videos, authentic, entertaining. If you having a bad day, let me tell you this. If you having a bad day, bro, and you ever come watch one of my videos, your day guaranteed to get lifted. If not, then, like, I don't know what to say because it's going to happen. Hit me on my social media. All links be in the description down below. Now, we got my boy, NBA Youngboy, Lil Bo, something that I never thought I would see, you know what I'm saying, on the collab. Now, y'all boys been blowing me up with the NBA Youngboy Right or Wrong. I just knocked that out, so make sure you go check that out. I got the Take Care update coming soon, the Youngboy update coming soon, and all my information real, you know what I'm saying? So, we finna tee up on this. Somebody told me not to react to it. When y'all seen the 1v1, he was like, bro, don't react to it because it's trash, bro. But anyway, a couple of y'all niggas want to see it, so we gonna knock it out, you know what I'm saying? If it's trash, I know a lot of Soluminati niggas watch my videos, so if it's trash, that's tough, my nigga. For real. A lot of y'all niggas be... Hey, it's funny when niggas be in the comments, like, I see YouTuber comments in people videos that have nothing to do with, like, the YouTube community, bro. Like, y'all niggas be commenting some crazy stuff, bro. That should be funny than it be. I ain't gonna lie. But y'all boys know that method. Let's get it, man. Gang.
Young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a bad bitch. Get a fuck nigga, whole nigga, I don't fuck with broke niggas.
Hey bro, dude, bro from the 1v1. My nigga, why did you lie? Bro, why did you lie to me, bro? You told me it was trash. Nigga, first of all, the beat go dumb, like the beat drop. Bro, you lied to me, bro. You lied to me, bro. Nigga, this song already go crazy. You lied to me. That's probably just your opinion, but you lied, my nigga. Wow.
Young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a bad bitch. Get a fuck nigga, whole nigga, I don't fuck with broke niggas. Always held my own since I jumped up off the post, nigga. You ain't know, now you know, nigga, I take poor foe, nigga.
Bitch, run me my sack before I come straight. $80,000 plus a jet on the back end.
Bro, I'm done. Bro, remix coming, I can't even remix this beat. Nigga go so hard. Nigga, listen how the beat drop. Bro, my nigga said it was trash. I ain't gonna judge too early. But nigga, so far, my nigga said, I'm a bad bitch. Get a nigga said, poor fuck. You know that's me. You know that's me. What a cup. You know that's me, bro. You just run it back.
I come straight. $80,000 plus a jet on the back end. 20 twin twins finna get plucked like a chicken. Brother locked up. He spent much time in the kitchen. We ain't really with none of that pretending and shit. I got six Catholic holes in his center and shit. Pull the shit up, bust it down. Bought a new crib, got several amenities. You gon' get shot like the Kennedys. Fucking with Lil' and YB.
Bro, I ain't know you was coming like that. I ain't know y'all was coming. Bro, I ain't listening to no more opinions. Like, nigga said it was trash. Bro, this how you rocking? I just watched you play Fortnite with Drake and Ninja. I wouldn't even think about none of your songs. Now I'm watching you play Fortnite. But this how you rocking? Ah, hell. I might knock out the whole... Y'all tell me if the whole tape like this, like if it go crazy or if it's just this. We know YB gonna do damage on any song, my nigga. So y'all let me know if it's the whole tape or if it's just this. If it's the whole tape, well, I'm knocking it out. Lil Bo, you know what I'm saying? And I still rock with DDG, but I'm knocking it out.
Car in it sound like a dump truck. Soon as I up, he gon' back up. She wanna fuck, I'ma smash her. He wanna burst, I'ma tax him. Say he won't smoke, it ain't bout nothing. I know that nigga ain't bout nothing. Bring out the boat when the flood coming. Stuck with a tick when you put a phone.
I'm looking 38, baby. My neck see more water than a Navy. I was finna fuck your bitch, my nigga, then I got lazy. I saw your new watch, that shit cool, but my shit crazy. Canary yellow.
Bro, I can't even get done with the song, bro. I can't even get done with the song, bro. This nigga said somebody he got a boat when his diamonds start flooding. My nigga, what was you doing, Hurricane Harvey? My niggas was out here. Where you was at, nigga? We needed this boat. We needed this little boat. For real, nigga. We needed a big. We needed DDG. We needed big boat, nigga. For real.
water than a navy. I was finna fuck your bitch, my nigga, then I got lazy. I saw your new watch, that shit cool, but my shit craving. Nary yellow diamonds in my mouth like I bit a daisy. I'm with Lil Baby, yeah, keep it 380, yeah. I'm with Bitch Slime, yeah, you know we going crazy, yeah.
17 with four babies, yeah. Lot of money, know they hate me, yeah. Want them for to try to pay me, yeah. Shoot his ass right up in hell.
That nigga said, but hey, that's why, and that's another reason I rock with Young Boy. It's grown men out here saying they kids, nigga. You don't hear the, and niggas I know have babies. You don't know nothing about it. Nigga be hitting off Instagram. You would never know they had a kid ever in life until you run into them at the grocery store pushing the little baby basket and buying baby Pampers. You be like, but you got a kid? My nigga be like, my nigga Young Boy tell you in every song. He said, the nigga said 17. I'm 17 with three babies or four babies. And he said in so many songs. That nigga says, what he said in this one, 18 to 17. What this nigga just said?
Me, yeah. Want him for to try to pay me, yeah. Shoot his ass right up in hell. Got me four babies, yeah.
Yeah, you know it's going crazy, yeah.
17 with four babies, yeah.
So either this an old track, or he letting you know he was 17 with four babies. And it's grown niggas out here not claiming their kids. I rock with this nigga for that, nigga. Come on now, kid. Rich or not, it don't matter, bro.
Diamonds they shine like a headlight. I keep that little bitch up a head right. I'ma live and fuck on the air night. When I'm leaving, I'm headed straight to the flight. Got a tiger.
Bro, I can't even get through this. Bro, this nigga said it was trash, bro. Dude said it was That nigga said it was trash. Bro, that nigga said I'm keeping it in the head right. Lay up in the air night. Nigga. Hey, nigga, this. Bro, new intro coming soon, bro. This ain't gonna be the intro. Nah, the other one got too much meaning. New outro or something, nigga. I'm gonna get through the song though.
Diamonds they shine like a headlight. I keep that little bitch up a head right. I'ma live and fuck on the air night. When I'm leaving, I'm headed straight to the flight. Got a tiger, but no, I'm not Mike Tyson. Scuff in the club like fight night. I make that little hoe act right. I tell a bitch fuck on my sec right.
Put that little bitch on a spirit flight. Return to the next 21 night.
We ran in and ducking from squad light. I got 32 shots in the gunfight.
These niggas sweet like a honey bun.
Sweet.
Don't worry about where my money from. At the crib on the couch, we got hunting guns.
Bro, I need these. Bro, this nigga tripping, dog. That nigga said it was trash. Bro, I ain't listening to none. Bro, no more. No more. Oh, majority wins. Majority gonna win every time. I listened to bro. I wasn't gonna react to it anyways because I don't listen to Lil Yachty like that. But now, my nigga. You got the camera fucking up. These niggas got area. I'm about to get kicked out the hotel.
Honey bun. Sweet, don't worry about where my money from. At the crib on the couch, we got hunting guns. That's like his hand from his other arm. Young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a big bag getter. Bitch nigga, snitch nigga, never met a real nigga. Never had six figures, my bitch do tricks nigga. I go by the boat and I'm cooling with some real hitters. Whip on the wrist, that's a brick on the fist nigga.
Nigga, hey, that's it. That's it. Is it any more heat after this? I ain't trying to get copyrighted because I'm about to play this whole song. Nigga, I would rewind it and play the whole track. It was only 2 minutes. I would react to it twice. Nigga, that's how hard it go.
BS one stone, that shit not far from flawless. Fuck a pretty bitch, nigga. My money gorgeous, bitch. Lil Bo.
Huh. Lil Bo, nigga. The track was trash, nigga. What, nigga? Nigga said the track was trash, nigga. What, nigga? What you listen to, nigga? Trash. Hey, let me know in the comment section right now, bro, if the whole tape like this. Because I've been sleeping on both. I've been sleeping on both, bro. I've been sleeping on Yachty, man. I've been out here on a jet ski, bro. I need to get on the boat. I've been on a jet ski. I've been sleeping on you, bro. But if... Y'all, hey, I need y'all. Y'all niggas don't be commenting when I be telling y'all to comment. Nigga, really comment. If the whole thing like this, bro. Because if it is, we finna knock out that whole tape. I should have listened to Shorty. Bro, shout out to her, bro. She DM'd me and said, knock out the whole Lil Bo. I'm waiting. The day it drop. I ain't even do it because I don't listen to Lil Bo like that. And I don't like speaking down on people's music. You know what I'm saying? That's why all my videos positive. Niggas like, bro, he probably never talked negative about a song. Nigga, the songs I know gonna be trash, I don't listen to it, bro. And if it's trash, I tell y'all, it's not something that I will play every day. You get what I'm saying? Facts. I'm not the type to get on here and just say your video trash and point out niggas' videos trash like this. And like, nigga, who the hell is you? Nobody. You know what I'm saying? So I don't do that. But anyways, man, y'all let me know, nigga, if the whole track like that. Yo, let me know, man. I'm gonna knock it out. I meant the whole album, bro. The whole mix, whatever it is. Hit me up on my social media. All links be in the description down below. The realest nigga on YouTube. Like, guaranteed, I promise you, bro. I keep it authentic. Watch a couple of my videos. You know how you watch a bunch of videos. You feel like you get to know me. All my supporters, these niggas know me. Like, they probably know what I'm finna say next. You get what I'm saying? Like, we authentic, bro. You feel me? We the realest niggas doing this. So make sure you drop a like, subscribe. And we finna run it up, 200K on the way, my nigga. We run into that bit like Usain Bolt. We gonna be first at it, you know what I'm saying? It's YouTubers at 1 million right now. I'm gonna come through that bit, boom, 5 million, nigga. Send me my plaque. You know what I'm saying? We don't need these niggas, Nick. Gotta bring y'all boys some more videos. I got the YoungBoy update coming soon. Take Care update coming soon. We finna continue to grind, man. I'm a bad bitch getter, too. You feel for the layup with y'all? Gotta bring y'all boys some more videos. Something else, gotta stop the videos, get it, man.
Nick, know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get in on my for real. I'm tryna get in on my. Me and my dogs, me and my dogs. We tryna run your house.